Hi, Tappers. In today's video, I'm going to show you something powerful. Now, we've talked about before how in clinical EFT, you can use all of your sensory organs to help you release something. You can talk about what you smelled, what you heard, what you tasted, and what you're currently experiencing. And those things can really help you release. But what if you're struggling to come up with the words? If your words are your bridge, but what you're addressing is something that might be preverbal, or it might be something that you're lacking the correct words. Maybe you can kind of feel it, but you don't know how to say it. What can you do then? Well, that's what I'm going to share with you today as a really powerful way to maybe circumvent that language barrier, but still get an immediate, a wonderful release. It's by using music. Now, what I'm going to demonstrate is we're going to tap together, but I'm not going to say anything. Instead, I'm going to play some music for you that is free to the public to use. It's off pixabay.com, and we're just going to listen to it. And while you're listening to it, what I want you to focus on is what you feel. And you may see imagery in your mind, and it may be something from your life. It may be something allegorical. It may be something that's fantasy. Everything is fine. All of it is acceptable. Let it flow. Let it come out. Remember, your subconscious brain is communicating with you, and it may choose something that's more direct or something that's more indirect as a way to do that. But pay attention to the emotions that you're feeling. And I purposefully have chosen music that has an intention of invoking emotion. If it makes you feel like crying, give yourself permission to cry. If it makes you feel like you're proud, you're brave, stand up tall, you're gonna get this, give yourself permission to receive that. Music can do so much for you when words might be making it a little bit more difficult or getting in your way. Are you ready for this? I suggest that you do it in a place where you feel safe in case you do need to emote. Music is a very powerful release tool. I hope this was helpful and insightful. If you would like to explore this more, simply go to pixabay.com. Over in the search bar, there's a drop-down menu, select music, and type in what type of music you're looking for, and have fun exploring. There's a lot of beautiful music out there that's been gifted to us by talented people who make it available for free. I'll see you soon.